But what I recognized is that I had just determined that the message of this book was 10 to the 220 times more reliable than the second law of thermodynamics. And here I am trusting my life, minute by minute, to the reliability of the second law of thermodynamics. And therefore, it would be irrational for me to put not even greater confidence and trust in the message of this book. And so at that point, I was persuaded that this indeed was the error-free message from the creator of the universe.